Hey guys, what's up? I'm Wonderwall editor Chris Gardner, and this is Celebs Gone Social, where we dig through the feeds to bring you the most unfiltered celebrity news. Lady Gaga has a new accessory. However, this one isn't quite as fashionable or outlandish as the ones we're used to seeing her wear. Gaga posted this photo on Facebook with the caption, Paddle 462. It's nothing scandalous. Actually, it's her auction paddle that she used to bid on items from the collection of Michael Jackson's longtime costume designers. A Wonderwall source tells us that Gaga bid by proxy with the help of a good friend, and she ended up with more than an armload of MJ collectibles. She tweeted, "The 55 pieces I collected today will be archived and expertly cared for in the spirit and love of Michael Jackson, his bravery, and fans worldwide." No word yet on how much Gaga spent or where she will keep those items that she bought, but in all, the auction raised more than $5 million for such items as his crystal-encrusted glove and his bad tour jacket. And I'm dying to know who won those coveted items because somebody is gonna have a really rad Halloween costume next year. One of the unfortunate side effects of being an international pop superstar is jet lag, and Jennifer Lopez has got it. She shared this rather intimate photo of herself without makeup alongside boyfriend Casper Smart. "Major jet lag," she tweeted. "See, I told you so." She continued, "Sun's up, moon is still out," adding that she's in Malaysia for a stop on her Dance Again World Tour. If only we all could look that great after hours of travel and little sleep. Way to go, J-Lo. Ohio native Nick Lachey is a diehard all things Cincinnati fan, so when the Bengals made their way to Southern California to face the Chargers on Sunday, Lachey was there, of course. But apparently, the Sunday outing didn't go very well for the new father. "Just got kicked out of Chargers Stadium," he tweeted, "and couldn't be prouder. Go Cincy Bengals." We hear that he got the boot for talking trash, but we're still waiting to hear exactly what it was that he said. However, we do know this. The Bengals got along a lot better than Nick, and they topped the Chargers 20-13, and that was a consolation enough. "Bengals win again," he tweeted. "I talk trash to everyone in San Diego, but what's the point?" he tweeted. "You already had me kicked out of the stadium, and you still lost." That's Celebs Gone Social for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, my name is Chris Gardner, and remember this, if your favorite celebrity isn't on social media, it's time to follow someone who is. See you next time.